prosthesis achieves. The first thing is to identify an abnormal gait and to localize the level of lesion. Where is the problem? Is it in the musculoskeletal unit? Is it in the peripheral nerves? Is it at the spinal cord level, or is it in the brain? The second is to aid a follow-up program in a rehabilitation process. And last but not the least, to help or train an athlete with his performance, considering his bone structure, history of injuries, and then recommending him a series of strengthening and stretching regimes, along with understanding his foot and recommending him a correct type of shoe. All this is possible when we do an exhaustive gait analysis.